Okay, I'm gonna show you how to make a $5 bill like extra crisp, okay? So make sure all the parts of the dollar bill are unfolded, right? So I put the length of it like this, okay? Then you put your iPad or phone, whatever, like that on top, and make sure it's completely flat.